I don't want to waste time and wonder years from now, like, oh, if I would have gone independent when I was 16, like, where could I be now?
Yeah. Is it alright if I tell you some of my secrets? I'm in over my head right now. Think they're gonna wake me down, 'cause I don't like holding on to all of these feelings, and I just need to let this out.
We've been grinding every single day. I mean, it doesn't get easy. I mean, I love that. Like, to me, that's super exciting at the same time, because when I get to where I want, like, I can look back and now, like, no, it's because I put in the work, and because I and people around me, like, were really, like, committed and went hard instead of, like, getting there and feeling sad, you know? Like, and I feel like that's also why I'm so excited to get there, because now I know I'm getting there as me, and people are reacting and liking it because it's who I am rather than somebody else's vision.
We have to go straight to
what
the place.
Both?
We have to go straight to the place.
Mm-hmm. Oh, no, we're going to Joe's. We're going to Joe's Juice.
What time do I have to be at iHeart?
Down here, you have to be meeting Ricky at like 1:15, and iHeart's 1:30, which is right down the street. So we have to hurry up. Let's do it.
We have to go straight to iHeart, though, I think, right now.
Wait, why is your lipstick in here?
Gabe wrote you a message.
What did he write?
I don't know. Oh, today you know.
No, I don't know.
I knew you were going to say that.
I do know.
Mama.
Okay, Yesterday she did Billboard, she did BET, a couple other things, and then today we have the Orchard distribution after this, and then tomorrow's the showcase, and we have like the thing with Elle, you have Newsday, you have Associated Press, some cool stuff.
Big couple of days.
March 15th, Redemption. Can you tell us the process? How long did it take you to make the album? Are you so excited? What are you feeling? Tell me all of it.
I'm so excited. It's my first album I'm releasing independently by choice, which is really, really exciting. And, you know, this album to me is super just about like strength and empowerment, which is really fun for me to be able to share that with my fans. And I was actually going to put out a whole like other album consisting of a bunch of different songs, and I ended up scratching it after I wrote the first two songs I'm going to play for you guys today. And I just was like, had a whole new perspective on life and just music, and I was like, I'm just going to be 100% honest from now on. I'm done practically lying my music for somebody else, you know, so I'm really excited for everyone to hear really the real me, so.
Oh my God, you are so woke. It's fun.
It's great.
Are you guys ready for some music? Are you ready to hear this angel sing? Please, everybody louder, give it up for Tyler!
The temple that I like.